Here now comes conductor David Robertson, once again to conduct the BBC Symphony Orchestra, leader Andrew Haveron, in a monastery garden. Robert Ketèlbey's Inner Monastery Garden. The BBC Symphony Orchestra, conducted by David Robertson, with the men of the BBC Symphony Chorus and the BBC Singers. That performance commemorates Ketèlbey's death 50 years ago. Yes, the nightingale sounds, the bird song, that was provided by percussionist David Hockings.